My name is CJ Harris, and I'm from Jasper, Alabama. I wanted to audition for American Idol for myself and also for my family and my little boy. My little boy's name is Jordan Owen Harris, and he's a year and 5 months, and I just want to have the best life that he can have possible. First of all, I was just shocked that I could be in front of those judges, and Keith Urban and all of them were tremendously nice people. Keith Urban, they had a great attitude. They told me that there's some work to do as far as my vocals and breathing wise and stuff like that, but they could help me with that, you know, as far as when I got to Hollywood. And so I'm excited for that. I know I need help, but I'm excited for the position that I'm being put in. Getting the golden ticket was just like a huge rock lift off my shoulder. It gave me something to look forward to, that I could do something with my life and go and do something great with it. Someone who influenced me musically, I would have to say Darius Rucker, Brantley Gilbert, and Keith Urban, some of them guys that are doing country music. I love the Allman Brothers and Greg Allman and Bill Withers and Monster Tuck Band. So I'm just everywhere with music, but those are some of my favorite artists that I enjoy listening to on an everyday basis. What makes me unique as an artist, I think, is from a small town where I'm from, you don't see a bunch of black guys playing music around there and guitar-wise, and especially doing country music. So I feel like that makes me unique and give some of the guys in my, you know, my city a chance to look up to somebody to do something big. I'm the next American Idol because I've been through so much in my life, and I've never given up. I've been criticized so many times, not just from friends, but sometimes family too, I feel. I feel like I deserve this. I feel like this is my time.